Yeah, they've gotten a notice.
Oh my goodness, this thing's just way overgrown.
Does anybody live next door? They do? Okay, because I mow an overgrown yard for free, and I couldn't get a hold of anybody.
As far as I know, he still lives there. He comes and goes and always puts his car in the garage as soon as he gets there.
Okay, well, I'll go try to knock again. I saw they got a notice from the city telling them they're about to get a fine. I don't want to go back there without permission, but I could do the front.
Looks like somebody had already tried to give him a card.
He doesn't have it cleaned up in 6 more days, he's gonna get a ticket. He's gonna get everything cleaned up in the front. Besides, it's locked to go in the back because he didn't get any permission on it in the back there anyways. But I'll at least get the front and the alleys to be cleaned up for y'all.
The city hasn't paid you to do this?
No, I film it and I put it on YouTube, so I do it completely for free.
I don't understand your motive.
Hey, this is Derek. I'm just popping in. I wanted to go ahead and say, if you've enjoyed this content so far, would you go ahead and hit that subscribe button? It's the best way to help support this work that we do.